That's all it? Evil Tech and the evil animators are all in jail for making those disturbing hatch trailers, good riddance?
Indeed, those animators filled with the devil deserve it, including a red rabbit.
Thank gosh they are in jail. Now we don't have to deal with those lost THX trailers anymore. And the curse is lifted too.
Hold on, can we say something else that is also the problem?
What's the other problem?
Brother, tell them.
Okay then, anyways, the dark clone of Nickelodeon is creating lots of disturbing lost episodes of those Nickelodeons.
Jeez, that sounds horrible. Those Nickelodeon shows aren't the only ones with disturbing lost episodes. I have one called The Grieving.
You know, I haven't even noticed that some TV channels have dark sides because of those lost episodes. But there are some episodes that are finished but they are banned because of its nature.
I'll have to agree. Anyways, Cuphead and Mugman, how did you know about these scary and disturbing lost episodes?
Well, see, he heard it from the mod who watched those lost episodes. There was one from my life as a teenage robot all because of Ben Affleck's death.
How is he out of his mind?
Not Adam Kennington, is it? Because he is already in jail and he doesn't work for Nickelodeon, so someone needs to stop him before it's too late.
Fellas, I already know who has done this to them. His name is Andrew Skinner.